Hold tight, micro militant movements. It's Rottweiler on mic, ready to ignite. Think about it, we all got mums and dads. Think about it, because of this knife crime, we ain't got no mums and dads. Think about it, before you do wrong, think about it. Before you pick up that knife and stab someone, think about it. In this day and age, everyone's on killing. Everyone's on putting a human body in a casket, everybody's willing. A bad-minded person's mentality is just like a cavity to the truth I'm feeling. Why are people killing in vain? It's a shame, too much pain, too much rain. By killing someone else, what are you going to gain? Yeah, just like a picture, families have to get restrained. All I ask is why? Why? Is it that you have to turn something into beef? Why? Is it when someone accidentally barges you, you wanna turn it into beef? Why? Can't we just sit down as human beings, as civil people, and talk about it? Why? So, think about it. We all got mums and dads, think about it. Because of this knife crime, we ain't got no mums and dads. Think about it before you do wrong. Think about it before you pick up that knife and stab someone. Think about it. And because of this knife crime, 9,000 lives have been taken. This cycle can be broken. And did you know 1,623 at the under age of 25 years have lost lives to knives? And I'm talking to you. You are someone's dad, someone's son, someone's cousin, someone's brother. And you're willing to step outside your front door and go kill another. And I'm talking to you, my love. You are someone's mum, you are someone's daughter, you are someone's niece, you are someone's wife. And you want to be with a man that does that wrong and go around and stab people with knives? You need to think about your life. And I'm talking to you, the one-to-one meet, weep mentality. If you're lost, get on your knees and pray to God, He will give you love and guidance. If you're feeling angry all next week, all I ask is don't resort to violence. But ask yourself, can you handle the consequence? So, think about it. We all got mums and dads. Think about it. Because of this knife crime, we ain't got no mums and dads. Think about it. Before you do wrong, think about it. Before you pick up that knife and stab someone, think about it. The air you breathe, your mum supply. All the clothes that your mum, you put on your back, your knee, your feet, your mum supply. Every little scrap of change your mum, you get from a purse, from a job, just for you, your mum supply. So why do you give your mum that pain and make her cry? But I bet you lot didn't know that I was a victim, not a suspect. I've been rushed, jumped, tucked, and I've been slashed, and I don't give a fuck. So, think about it. We all got mums and dads, think about it. Because of this knife crime, we ain't got no mums and dads. Think about it, before you do wrong, think about it. Before you pick up that knife and stab someone, think about it. We all got siblings, we all got relatives. Think about it, just think about it. Before you pick up that tool with a black handle, think about it. You wanna spend 20 to 25 years in prison? Think about it. When you look in the mirror, think about it. Your mum, your dad, your girlfriend, your sister, you won't see them no more. Think about it.